for throwing a coin into the crowd after his goal celebration. The Chelsea striker has apologised for the incident. After scoring the opening goal, Drogba celebrated in front of the stand where the away supporters were sitting. Coins appeared to be thrown in his direction. He then proceeded to pick one up and throw it into the Burnley supporters. He was then booked.